Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see how a nuclear bomb works. A nuclear bomb, also known as an atomic bomb, is a weapon that uses nuclear fission to release a large amount of energy in the form of an explosion. The basic design of a nuclear bomb consists of several key components, including a nuclear core, conventional explosives, and a trigger mechanism. 1. Nuclear core. The core of a nuclear bomb is typically made of either uranium or plutonium. These elements are chosen because they are capable of undergoing nuclear fission, which is the process of splitting the nuclei of atoms into smaller, more stable nuclei. This process releases a large amount of energy in the form of heat and radiation. 2. Conventional explosives. The nuclear core is surrounded by conventional explosives, such as TNT. These explosives are used to compress the nuclear core, causing the atoms to split and release a tremendous amount of energy. This is known as the implosion method, as the core is imploded upon itself to initiate the chain reaction. 3. Trigger mechanism. The trigger mechanism is used to initiate the detonation of the conventional explosives. This can be done in various ways, such as through electrical signals, mechanical triggers, or a combination of both. Once the conventional explosives are detonated, they compress the nuclear core, initiating the chain reaction of nuclear fission. 4. Fission chain reaction. The chain reaction of nuclear fission is a self-sustaining process, where the released neutrons from one nucleus cause the fission of another nucleus, releasing more neutrons that causes more fission and so on. This chain reaction releases an enormous amount of energy, in the form of heat and radiation, which creates the explosion. 5. Blast wave. When the bomb is detonated, the energy released creates a blast wave that can cause widespread destruction to buildings and other structures. The blast wave is created by the sudden expansion of the air around the bomb, as it is heated by the energy released during the explosion. 6. Firestorm. The intense heat released by the bomb can also create a firestorm, which is a large, intense fire that is fed by the surrounding air. This can cause widespread damage and destruction to buildings, trees, and other structures. 7. Radioactive fallout. The explosion of a nuclear bomb also releases radioactive materials into the atmosphere, which can be carried by the wind and can cause widespread radioactive contamination. This radioactive fallout can cause harm to living organisms and can remain dangerous for years to come. It is important to note that a nuclear bomb is a devastating weapon that can cause widespread death, injury, and destruction. Its use should always be avoided, as it can have long-lasting and severe consequences for human populations and the environment. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.